you're going to have difficulty stopping the traffic down there, these roads, because this is the main Paphos town. The other road would have been a lot easier, I think. This is the Mesogi road that leads down into Paphos. It's Sunday, so the traffic shouldn't be as busy, really. I don't know which way they're going to go, but I'd have gone left to the roundabout and then right. If you go straight up, you're going right through Paphos town. I'm just gonna go right then. Thank you. say. Where's he going? That goes round and then that way. Stop, don't we? Come on. After this guy. It's left. Yeah, you went right onto the one-way system. It's left to the, down to the lights and then right and then straight through. Paphos Harbour, innit?
Yeah.
I mean, when you turn right, I thought, fucking hell, he's gone down a one-way system and there's no way out. I want to get the bike, I want to stop and get the bikes all going past, so it's just a straight run down this road.
Yeah.
So we're just going to stop outside the Paphos Mall and get the bikes coming through.
We'll be right back.
Okay, we're just going to move around to the the castle area with the rest of the bikes. Be hot round here. I don't think there's no shade or anything. Paphos Harbour and we'll go and see where they all wandered down to.